Play mode is designed for users who do not have separate keyboards. Once you connect a laptop to the PS4 and Phantom S, you can use Play mode to use your laptop keyboard as a controller. A mouse connected to the laptop can also be used. Click on the Play mode icon. You can then see all the profile presets with the keyboard settings for each game. After customizing these profiles, you can easily use a laptop keyboard and connected mouse to play the game of your choice.